This would have been a great one for Chaos Dwarves. A great one for Chaos Dwarves, but a pretty terrible one for There you go. Hello. That must be a tiny sample size. I did say Kool-Aid Conf, I did say block. I did say block. Worst possible matchup, it really is. Why couldn't the Dwarves have got these instead of Nurgle with a competent coach? Well, good coach. I mean, even a competent coach is annoying, isn't it? Hello, the other one. The usual. They're not bad at 1,000 TV, to be honest. It's just going forward, isn't it? They're like wasting stuff. Do we have time? No. No, right. What I'm going to do with UKBBL and OCC is I'm going to just say to people, play on Saturday and Sunday at 7. Five. That's the one time I can play in leagues. If you don't like it, I'll take the loss. And if people want to kick me out of the leagues, then kick me out of the leagues. Because fuck trying to schedule people. Pisses me off. Yeah, well, I mean, it was down 80 TV, which wasn't that big a deal, but I mean, there was some Mighty Blow that did some things, and then Agility 4 that was a bit scary. But yeah, I was way overcommitted. Should have calmed it down and been cleverer, but I wasn't clever. I played shit. I played shit is what happened. I've got 4 rerolls, so I can use the blitz. Use the roll on the blitz. Smash the fuck out of them Skaven. Yeah, I was too aggressive the turn before the fireball. I should have just kept the runner back. I should have kept the runner back at all times. Yeah, then I basically gave up.
It's true.
It's true. But I mean, I'm so tired right now, I can barely play Blood Bowl, so... Chaos it is. Chaos is the go-to race when you can't play Blood Bowl. So it's no doubt the best choice for if you're gonna be streaming all day. It really is. Undeniably the best. If I just kept the runner and the troll slayer behind, it would have been all right, I think. The wizard then. Yeah, he hasn't read the manual on what to do against Jimmy Fantastic, has he? Yeah. Oh god, the good old misclick. It's not even a misclick, it's just Sinai's UI being shit. You click on the player, but it doesn't register, for fuck's sake. Right, you get to glitch this guy. I might base people next turn when this guy's not stun. I don't really like basing people, though. Just gets my armor 9 killed. Like, that's the thing, I play Chaos in like the lamest way possible, never wanting to base with a Chaos Warrior ever. And still get fucking banged on. Got a reserve, so we might go for a foul. 4 assists. Beastman back. Thank you, mishaps. Oh god, I really love playing the bashiest race in the game and being down players all the time. I literally can't bait anybody or I'll just get even more fucked. That's how to play Chaos. Give up three blocks. And take two stuns and a KO. Whilst doing nothing, Skaven. Interesting Kool-Aid convey. I thought going in the middle was a trap because it would have made, you know, I thought this was the turn to base. Maybe I shouldn't have done. I guess I'll get absolutely banged on. He also, he could have gone for a 1D on the ball there. Suddenly with a chain, but luckily he didn't, I guess. maybe Kool-Aid. I don't know, I thought it was the time just to go for it, you know, try to get moving. Holy shit. Somebody's off the pitch. Call the cops. It looks like this is pretty good sideline advancement, isn't it? Crazy. Broke the armor and caused a Kaz on Skaven. Pretty exciting. Yeah, it seems weird, isn't it? Just standing off. Lying down, standing off. Very strange. Mega bunker time now, isn't it? Trying to make the best cage that anyone can possibly make. Hehehehe like the letter E, isn't it? Or maybe a backwards three. It's more like a backwards three, I guess. If I had my all 11 players on the pitch, I could have made a proper letter E. Yeah, it's more like a three, isn't it? Perfect E cage. If only he hadn't made that removal. Jim E fantastic. Oh, oh yeah, from his perspective it'll be a three, yeah. Yeah, an upside down three, yeah. He could have actually based every... He could have put in four players here and one die surfed. I know he couldn't because it would have gone there. Ignore me. E-spot, yeah. Pretty good, eh? That was pretty funny. That was a pretty funny thing, actually. Yeah, upside down A. Nah, Berserk, I've lost games before because I've rolled a 1 in 81 that I've had to do to score, and I've made them and then drawn them. So you know, several times as well. I'm infamous for being unlucky, so I'm not going to risk a 1 in 81. If I had block, I would have made a 2D or a 3D. I could have made a 3D without block, I guess, but I guess it would have been hard to make a 3D. He's not even trying a one-turner. He's not even trying a one-turner. Wow. I mean, I still set up in the right in that way. But now I'm just giving up a blitz from it. Oh, bashed by rats. Standard. Absolutely standard. Don't know if I've said it before, but I really fucking love Bloodbowl. I do, that's the craziest thing. I love it, even though, like, you know, I'm a bit knackered after playing it all fucking day. I do love Bloodbowl.
duck.
At least it took a lot for my other Chaos team to lose. He sent off for a stun, as it should be. Get banged on. Right, so if one comes back, it's still bad. If two comes back. Silly me getting my hopes up. Still outbashed by fucking Skaven. Rookie fucking Skaven. Outbashing. Yes. I guess it's best just to have the Warriors on the line because I want to be trying to move around to deal with the. Got all my threats, don't they? Yeah, it's true, VIP packets. Two warriors down. It's not even as if it's the armor at Beastman. It's two fucking warriors down. Oh, stunned. Every time I get a rocket, stunned. Crazy. Speedy Gonzales, Daffy Duck. Bet build a pew. Yosemite Sam, Tweety. Never heard of Slowpoke Rodriguez. Pokey Pig. Doesn't mean give a Bugs Bunny. Sylvester. Foghorn Leghorn, Wily Coyote. Yeah, no Roadrunner. Isn't that crazy? How can you have. Maybe that's going to be the fourth gutter runner that he hopes will be the best. How can you not have a gutter runner called Roadrunner? Crazy. Too fast for science to keep up. Facing with everyone here, seems I'm down two players. Yeah, Berserk. And really fantastic. What even is this?
This is
Yeah, I've heard it. Oh shit. Dodge. You double one. Oh my god. Sometimes lucky. Holy shit. Didn't even stand up there. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can't really make it three dice because I don't have the players, but obviously it's going to go straight into the surf. Then. Holy shit. Glorious. Injured. Fuck you, Speedy Gonzalez. Oh my god. Dead. Dead gutter. Oh, my ball too. Good. Don't mind if I do. Pretty great, wasn't it? Holy shit. Alright, that was okay, wasn't it? Bit of a crucial 1 in 36 for him, though. Oh, you're so lucky. Yeah. I mean... Yeah, double ones in a dead gutter with a ball. Into ridiculous scatter as well, because obviously if it had gone there, he could have maybe gone back and got it. If it had gone there, maybe he just goes forward and scores next turn, but instead, it's in an LOS cage. So yeah, even though I've been banged on by Skaven, down two Warriors, he didn't even try to stop me scoring. And then he got unlucky at 1 in 36. And then ones and skulls, all the dice rolls will look the same, but that double one just completely killed him, didn't it? But I mean, I guess maybe he shouldn't have gone. Maybe he should have moved him first before he moved the other one or something. Maybe he should have played a little bit different. Maybe he should have gone here and not made a dodge and just gone here. So it was a 5 plus in to serve. Oh yeah, true berserk, true. Yeah, I could have blocked them down and he could have gone in there, and I already had the guy safety there, so yeah, fair enough. It wasn't a bad scatter for me. Yeah, fair enough. Right, we've got equal number of players now as well, thanks to that removal. Oh my god, double pow. Oh my god. You're probably thinking I'm the luckiest bastard in the world. Oh my god. What the fuck? He's just gonna be like, he's gonna be thinking, holy shit, this lucky cunt. After doing nothing for the whole game, it's just all of a sudden. It's working out pretty okay, isn't it? One, two, three, four, five, six. I need a GFI back, unless he just goes to there. Yep. So he can come here. He can come here. He can come here. And then he can even... Okay, both down is still fine. Might as well do the one dice because I'm just going to get two diced anyway. Ridiculous. Someone called Peter. That's what the E was for, the E and Peter, the E kid. Oh, is he? Oh, yeah, it's Cletus Van Damme. Yeah, I've seen him before as well. Yeah, that's true. You're all bashing the monstrous Skavens as chaos. This is football, yeah. Unbelievable, wasn't it? Absolutely killed his team in like one turn. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Gotta go for the 3-0 now, not against Skaven. Well, I guess I could do, yeah, because I still 2-1, isn't it? Yeah, I guess I could do. Score on my turn 13, maybe turn them over. Now I'd have to make two GFIs, I have to score on my turn 14, so it's not worth it. Yeah, I've seen him. No, I just really can't. I have to make three GFIs. And, no, two GFIs. I have to make two GFIs and then turn him off and score him three. He's still got one gutter. I don't think it's very sensible. Yeah, I think it was definitely the E-cage, yeah. Right, get a cheeky chain. I guess now it's easier, now it's only one GFI. E for victory. Oh, God. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. The three cage. Oh, yeah. Gotta go for the three now. Oh, my God. Yeah. Gotta go for it now. Oh, well done, Noamdo. Oh, you can get the chaos back, yeah. Yeah, the three cage. The three cage has got to be for the 3-0, hasn't it? Yeah, good point. Good point. Hopefully get the puncher gut runner first as well. Yeah, because a 2-1 win's just the same, isn't it, as a 2-0, really? No reason not to go. I mean, I guess he could. He could one turn and then turn me over. Oh shit, you could just minus two, didn't you? Oh, this isn't even bad odds. I guess he can't recover with a good roll, probably. Maybe. Okay, skull. Now he's got no rerolls for the 3-0. So that's good. Oh. Standard. This is what happens when I go for the 3-0. Get a 1-0. So there you go. That's why I didn't want to do it. I can't go for the pickup. You know, I could have just made it safer here or whatever, but I went a bit loose. Wait, is that what he... Was that an apple? He didn't use his apple on the minus movement. Or the other one. Okay. To face him, don't I? To lower. Oh god, if I draw 1-1 now because of a failed pickup here, that'd really suck, wouldn't it? Alright, good. In scoring range, though, he's a canoring threat with a ball. Can I turn him over and score in two? I guess I might as well try. Eek, eek. Yeah, I guess it worked out pretty well in the end, yeah, Berserk. Well, if he scores. He's still a dodge out for a minus 2D. Oh, he's just gone for the serve. Okay, that makes sense. Oh, well played.
Great idea.
Guess this is what happens if you watch Lupak, I guess. Ignore the ball. And go for a serve. Okay. Safety. these guys tied up a little bit just in case it all goes tits up. Go for 3-0. Oh man. Dead ninja 5. One of the warriors gets off his ass. It might not have been the original two though. It might be those two might have just been killed for the entire match. Wouldn't that be crazy? I don't know, either the centre's really weak or the sidelines are really weak. I guess go like this. And then the centre's not weak, is it? And so then can go like that. In fact, even go like this. Three, six, seven. Chaos again. The dwarves failed mins. I played shit against Kuid Convoy with Nurgle. Kuid Convoy is a good coach. Well, yes and no, Berserk. He's had a lot of runs. He's had more runs than I have, to be honest, with Chaos Dwarves. But he's—I don't think he's even top with them. I think someone else is. But he certainly knows his stuff. PD. That seems okay, doesn't it? I guess he can just run to the other side. No, he's got two turns. He's Skaven. He can't just run to the other side. Even though he's Skaven and he could just run to the other side, he's only got two turns to score, so
it's not so good.
Yeah, nobody like dwarves. That's true. Hemorrhaged viewers when using dwarves. I failed to pick up. Right, there's a chance, isn't there? So you're telling me there's a chance. First of all, get a Canoring Threat. Step one, get a Canoring Threat. Step two, make a block to free up the blitz on the ball, which could be into a recovery, so I'll block this one as well. Then this means can screen off. Said ball. God. Get the AV break. Wow. When went for a GFI. Failed into KO. Oh, God. I mean, I had to make a GFI, didn't I? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I did have to make it. Maybe I should have moved him forward first, or around here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Maybe he should have gone there first. But I was just going to make GFIs with him at the end. Maybe I should have made this block first so that he couldn't have just done that. He just couldn't have done that if I'd made that block. But if it had been a power. I guess he's punts, does he? Punts to safe face. Oh man, perfect. He can hand off. I think he's in perfect handoff range. I mean, he is. He needs to get there. So block him. Can make it three dice. Right, chance. There's a chance of the 3-0. Fucking low chance. I mean, you know, I'm not being defeatist when I say these things. Trying to pick up the ball like that was ever going to happen. It was good, though. There was a chance of the 3-0, wasn't there? Holy shit. It was a 1 in 36 GFI fail and a 1 in 9 pickup fail. Brutal. And got the armor breaks in the end. Which was nice. Got the apple. And another winning start with Rookie Chaos. They're not bad, are they? They're not even bad. Yeah, there was 2-0 is good, to be fair. Two cousins, same guy. Kaz and a beast man. Yeah, that one turn was ridiculous. Absolutely, absolutely, ridiculously lucky. Turn with him double wanting, but that's the thing, you know, maybe he didn't need to make that dodge. Maybe he should have just realized, maybe he should have counted the squares and gone the whole little formation one square back, you know. So or even just that one guy could have been one square back. He didn't have to, I don't think he had to make that dodge. And that's the thing, isn't it? Every like, you know, sure feet on the bulls still doesn't mean you should make that many go for it, and dodge on Skaven on agility 4 players doesn't mean that you have to make dodges, does it? So yeah, that was good. It was good in terms of, yeah, 7-7 for Warriors is good. So yeah, I think I might have another one.